Who is it that seeks? For there is nothing to seek. There is no seeker in you. You are already found. You are already here. You have nothing to seek. You're already present with the Lord. There is no seeking. There is only you that is here with the Lord, with the presence of the Lord. There is nothing to seek. Just like there is nothing to teach. We are not put here to seek, for we are already here.